top 3 tips for moving into a house that's on top of the back of a whale. Tip 1, use the transportation tube for moving heavy items, like groceries or bronze sculptures by Rodin. Tip 2, be aware of sailors driven by revenge to hunt down the whale who took their leg on a previous voyage.
Blimey.
And tip 3, search your new neighborhood for free items that could contribute to the nautical vibe. I caught this enormous fish and found a cursed compass aboard a ghost ship